We are now seeing, we're beginning to see evidence that the VA scandal will play in some 2014 races this year, in this big midterm election year. This is first on CNN this morning, a brand new ad being aired in Alaska by the pro-conservative Republican super PAC Crossroads, targeting the Democratic incumbent. Mark Baggett, listen.
A national disgrace. Veterans died waiting for care that never came. Senator Mark Baggage sits on the Veterans Affairs Committee. His response, if there's a problem, they need to fix it. If there's a problem, tell Senator Baggage when veterans are dying, it is a problem.
Again, that's Crossroads GPS, first on CNN this morning. They're airing that ad in Alaska. Now let's move to Arkansas. Democrat Mark Pryor is the incumbent there. Republican Tom Cotton, his opponent. This is a brand new ad.
Even as some Democrats agree that Secretary Shinseki should resign, Mark Pryor refuses to clean up the mess. Mark Pryor's response to the scandal? Silence. He sides with Obama. Our veterans deserve a stronger leader than Senator Pryor.
Jackie, those are two of the most competitive Senate races, but actually two races where the Democrats in recent weeks have felt a little bit better about Baggage and about Pryor. Still a long way to go. But do you find it interesting or just common sense that the Republicans have decided, let's try the VA scandal?
I think in states where Obama is unpopular, absolutely you're going to see. I'm surprised there's not more ads like this, frankly, in some of those states. And I think it's why you've seen candidates like Alison Lundgren Grimes in Kentucky come out immediately and call for Shinseki's resignation.
Right, we saw that in Kentucky. We saw that in Georgia. You have these Democratic incumbents who, so far, their leadership has been asking them to hold their fire. How long can they hold it?
Well, and this is the challenge for the White House, too, here. Look, in rule number one in crisis management is you want to cauterize the wound. Here, the way to do that would be to fire Shinseki. But it's really not black and white, and this isn't Obama's style either. Right. Like we saw with Kathleen Sebelius, the HHS secretary with Obamacare. Look, he wants to let it play out. He wants the investigation to go through. And my understanding is that what they're finding in the investigation is it's really difficult to tie Shinseki directly to this. And he also still has a lot of support from veterans groups.
It'd be interesting, to your point, if these ads get any traction, if the numbers start to change, you won't just see them in two races. You'll see them across the country.